Well, Sam, you were thrown in at the last minute due to illness of another player, but what a performance. You were absolutely exceptional. You seemed to be everywhere on the pitch today. How did you think you played today?
Well, thank you very much for that. I think I did all right. I just kind of ran around and tried to win the ball as much as possible and then give it easy. Sometimes I didn't and then got told off for that. So just kept giving it easy, winning the ball back.
Yeah. I think that's one of the exceptional things about you as a young player, is that even when you lose the ball, your first instinct is always to go and get it back. That's just natural within you, isn't it, as a player?
I suppose, yeah, but a bit to do with Bassi and Dicko, because they're always like that, yeah, to win it back as soon as you can.
Yeah.
But also, yeah, it's not nice losing the ball, so you always want to win it back. Yeah, I guess that's the aim.
Yeah. I just said to the manager, actually, it was kind of a funny game, because we were so dominant in the first half, obviously 4-0. In the second half, we kind of took off the gas. Did you feel that out?
But then the second half, we kind of just stepped back. It was just a bit too slow for us, to be honest. Like, we didn't move forward quick enough and stuff like that. But I think it was still good till like about 8 minutes, because we kept control of it. They didn't have many chances, and we still were having chances that we could have scored. But then last 5 minutes, it was just loss of concentration yet again, as it happened against Brockton, and yeah, lost a goal and a red card, so that's not great.
Yeah. But you say it's not great, but we've won 4-1, we're still in.
Yeah, it's a great result.
I think we have to look at the fact that fantastic, because although three of the goals were for set pieces, we were absolutely dumped them, and their keepers made about three.
Oh, yeah, their keeper was their man of the match by a mile. Yeah. He made so many great saves. We were all over them, down the wings, through the middle, everywhere.
Yeah.
We were dominant for the first half anyway. Like, if anyone come, they would have thought it would be 10-0 by full time, not 4-1, but still, it's still a great result, and it pushes us up into the promotion places. So.
Well, very well done, Sam.
Thank you very much.
Yeah. Safe trip. Are you back for Christmas now?
No, I'm back on the 16th.
Well done.
Thank you very much.
In a bit.
Cheers.